want to become employees and I want to start my own business. And I know that this is all part of the process. If nobody understands you, I understand you fully. I don't need somebody else's approval on whether you should do what you want to do. So first thing first, never change yourself so that you can impress everybody that you meet. I know some of you here, you're sitting here, you're thinking to yourself, you know what? If only I can be more pretty, if only I could be more handsome, if only I could be smarter, if only I could be taller, shorter, so that other people can accept me. And when I look at you here, I can tell you that you don't want to change a single little thing about yourself. Because you are unique just the way you are. And you don't want to change that to impress people who cannot be impressed. Alright? So at that point of time, 17 years old, 18 years old, still haven't started speaking. Only until 19, I told myself, I'm not going to impress my friends anymore because they don't want me to speak. So at 19 years old, I made my first speech. Was it a good speech? No. No. You look at this hand. Behind is actually a piece of paper. Despite having a piece of paper, I still can forget my speech. I fell. I tried again and again and again. Was I the best speaker when I was 23? No. At least I know that at 23 years old, I was a better speaker as compared to when I was 19 years old. You can say that I felt my way to becoming a speaker. Never be afraid to fail, because in life you either win or you learn a lesson. There's no failing. There is no failing in life unless you don't get back up after you fall. When you fail and you get back up every single time you fall, there's no failing. And when you become an entrepreneur in the future, whatever it is, career that you want to be, you're going to fail, you're going to fail. But then as long as you learn from it, as long as you get up from it, there's no failing. Okay? And when you reach your goals, what happens? Celebrate. What do you do? Go shopping. I can tell you that too many people in this world, when they reach their goals and they're up there and they feel so good, everything is going so well, I have all the money, I have all the fame, I have all the power in the world, I'm unstoppable. And that's when they slip and fall. Oh, painful, right? And I tell you, when you reach this time in your life, in the future, I don't know when, maybe you're there already. When you slip and fall, it's going to be painful. Because why? Too many people, when they start their career, they tell themselves, I want to change lives. But then when the money starts to roll in, they get the power, the fame, they get distracted. So when you reach this point in your life, and right in front of you, is all the money, all the fame, all the power in the world, right in front of you, right here, as you're walking towards it, let me ask you this question. When you stand right there, are you going to be happy? Yes or no? Does being famous make you happy? Does being more popular in school make you happy? No, right? Some say yes, some say yes. I'm not going to answer that question, but I want to ask you this question. Who is this? Justin Bieber, right? Has all the looks, has all the fame, all the money, all the power. At 16 years old, guess what? He got his first sports car. Do you think that he's happy? Yes, sir. Oh, this game, right? What about this one? Recently, he got so stressed that he went to a depression. Because people are pulling him in different directions and he can't handle it anymore. They start to realize that fame, money, and power doesn't mean anything at all. So again, if fame, money, and power doesn't give you that happiness that you think about every single day, for some people, what do you want to be in the next 10 years? Have you picked something because it is prestigious? Because you have to impress some people who can't be impressed. It's okay if you don't know what you want to become, because I've been there. I've done engineering, I've done architecture, I've done cashiering. Because I was trying to find out what I want to become. And it's a process. If you don't know what you want to become right now, it's okay. As long as you go out there and you do it for free, do it for part-time, eventually you are going to find what is it that you're destined for. So if fame, power, and money is not what's going to make you happy, let the amount of life you change define the success of your career. Let me tell you that no matter what kind of career you want to pick in the future, there's a golden opportunity for you to change. How many of you want to become an engineer? One only. If you become an engineer, do it so well that people will come to you and learn from you, because nobody can build buildings the way you build buildings. And when you teach them, when you impart that skill to them, you're going to change that life. Become so good at what you do that people want to learn from you. And that's how you change lives. Alright, I don't have enough time for you today. And if nobody gives you that opportunity, if the CEO doesn't offer you that job, if the client doesn't sign your contract, what do you do? If all the doors in front of you close, what do? You go up there and you build your own door. And nobody wants to hire you, go and start the business. You hire people. Go and build your own door. When I first started out speaking, nobody wants to invite me to speak because I was the youngest speaker in Singapore. But I went out there and created my own events. That's how I first started. Right, before I leave you, I don't think I've enough time. A lot of people out there, they talk about their dreams, they think about their dreams, but don't do anything about it. You're not that kind of person, because I know that. You're going to wake up every single little day, and then you'll work hard for it, and when you fall, you're going to get back up. Right? So, before I leave you, if you want to talk, I'll be on Facebook. If you want to chat, email, that's my email right there. Right? Now before you go home, back to your countries in the next few days, or if you forget everything that I've shared with you today, I want you to bring this home. No matter how crazy your dreams are, how impossible it seems, no matter how many people don't believe in you, even the whole entire world don't believe in you, just keep dreaming, keep working hard, and when you fall, keep getting back up. And when you do that, one day, it's going to be your day. Thank you very much, guys.